Hi friends, I'm Disha Jain. I'll be talking about career as financial commodities and security sales agent. What do they do? Financial commodities and security sales agent helps in developing as well as implementing financial plans for individuals, businesses and organizations. These sales agents connect buyers and sellers in the financial markets. They sell securities to individuals, advise companies in search of investment and conduct trades. Skills required to be in this professional: good marketing skills, communication skills, advertising skills and business skills. Career map goes for financial commodities and security sales agent. After doing 12, you have to complete your graduation in any of the streams, but preferably BMS, BFM, BCom or BBI. Then go for MBA or PG diploma in sales, marketing, finance and banking. Thank you.